strong and stable. Midst general election expenses scandal, a snap election, risky gamble. If I wanted something strong and stable, I'd buy a flipping coffee table. Theresa May is weak and feeble. Corbyn stands up for the people. We've had enough of austerity, enough duplicitous treachery. The Tories always attack the poor, take us for granted, but no more. We'll show May the stable door, shove her on the compost heap of history, where she will keep Thatcher company.